nobody. He that loveth his wife loveth himself. For no man has hated his own flesh, but nourished and cherished it, even as the Lord the church.
That you guys are now pronounced husband and wife. That you guys are now pronounced husband and wife.